It's day two. Today we're going to be doing the adventure tour of the Arco, and we're going to do some snorkeling. So I'll take you guys along with us on day two in Cabo Wabo.
So we are leaving our hotel back there, and we are walking to the marina to get to our El Arco adventure tours. One of the perks of staying here is that we're right next to the marina, so the walk is only like 7 minutes to get to the boats. So we got $1 each. The blue tours are here. You gotta pay the port fee right there, port man, for your tour. So we're on the dock, about to get to the Cabo Blue boats. Oh, they give us refreshments on the boat. This is a sex on the beach with vodka. We just ordered a margarita too.
Everybody, welcome to Cabo Blue to the snorkel activity. A la actividad del snorkel. Todo mundo bienvenido.
Hi guys, so we are on the yacht. Is this a yacht? The sailboat, the Cabo Blue tours. So our first activity is we're going to see the Arc and take pictures right behind us while we're there. I'm gonna take some nice selfies for you guys. So apparently the captain was saying that there's a lot of free alcohol, and I'm getting the vibe that this is a party boat, guys. I think that's the Arc right there. So this is the Pelican Rock. This is a snorkel location. This is Lover's Beach. So they give you a minute each to take pictures of all of the sites. The Arco, you got 5 minutes, so everybody's hustling to take pictures right now, guys. I think I know why this is called Pelican Rock, guys. There's a bunch of pelicans right there. We're about to go to the Arco next. All gas, no brakes, though. That's Scooby-Doo Rock, and that's the Arco. Right there. So the hosts of the boat were really great. They took a bunch of pictures of us at the Arc. We'll show you guys down below. Yeah guys, now we're just chilling and hanging around the Arco and all the rocks. Tequila. Cheers. Ooh, and they're playing Young Thug. Ooh. That shot was actually super smooth. Our host said it was from Guadalajara, guys. Fire. Bro here is catching mahi mahi for our lunch. For ceviche. Alright y'all, Scuba Steve coming at you in the flesh. We are here at Santa Maria Bay. He gave us 45 minutes to snorkel. So let's see what we see in the sea. Let's go. Oh, we found a coral. Take it. Take it.
pasa nada. Don't worry.
Leia got a coral.
So it is about the evening, the sun is going down. We are back at our hotel room at the Sandos Finisterre. We had just came back from our adventure Arco tour and snorkeling tour. Everything was cool, but at the end, suddenly it turned into a college hazing party. They just poured a bunch of tequila down our throats. I'm not complaining though. It was actually very good tequila. I actually drank it straight because it was so smooth. But yeah, guys, their tequila came straight from Guadalajara, the birthplace of tequila. So yeah, when you're in Mexico, you gotta drink all tequila. Overall, it was fun. There was a lot of dancing involved. Well, some pro tips about the Blue Cobble Tours, that's the company that we took. The whole thing lasted around like 4.5 to 5 hours. Started at 12:30, right now it's about 5. It was about $75 US, and I would say that it's worth it. There was a light lunch. We got, you know, all you could drink alcohol, and we got a tour of the Arco. And then they took us really far for about 45 minute boat ride to a snorkeling place where we were able to snorkel for 45 minutes. And yeah, guys, they're very hospitable. Since our hotel is at the Sandos Finisterre, we're literally right next to Marina, so it was a 7 minute walk. But I will have to say that on the walk there, it could be a little sketchy. There's a lot of people loitering and trying to sell you some services. Some dude tried to sell me some cocaina and some loud. So if you can, you should probably take a taxi there. Like I said, our place is literally right across from the marina, so we just walked. But you know, to be on the more chill side, I would recommend taking a taxi if you guys are staying somewhere else. But overall, the tour was great. You know, it was very smooth transaction. I think it was worth it. It was fun. So yeah, guys, I'll put the link down below for anybody who wants to go to there. But that's the tour that we took. And now we're getting ready to go to our second destination, which is my birthday dinner at a place that Leia surprised me with. I don't know where it is, but supposedly it's supposed to have some really good seafood and lobster. So we're about to get ready, and then we're gonna go there next. So see you there.